address questions that we weren't able to get to at our last conference. So one of the questions was, what was your worst mommy moment? Well, for you mommies out there, we know that we have so many answers to this question, because there are many times we feel like we're the worst mommy ever. But I think that for me, the thing I deal with the most is mommy guilt. And that hits me always about right before I'm about to fall asleep at night. The enemy just bombards my brain with all the things I could have possibly done wrong that day. And what I have to do, psychiatrists and psychologists would call it thought replacement, but the Word of God tells us to take every thought captive. So I take those thoughts, I refuse those thoughts, and I replace those thoughts with thoughts of, no, I am a good mommy. My children know I love them. My children know that God loves them. They are safe in this home. And all I can do is love my kids. And as long as they know that I love them, then I think that they're good. And I have to remind myself that God is for me and He is my help.